Siemano, siemano, jestem Wertes, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Jak pamiętacie, ostatnio zakończyliśmy wątek fabularny, współczesny, że tak powiem, a teraz jeszcze musimy dobić tutaj do końca wątek właśnie, że tak powiem, Eivor. Słuchajcie, taką małą rozkminę tutaj wpadłem. Otóż jeśli gramy teraz właśnie w wątku fabularnym Basimem i będzie to nasza postać, wiadomo, tam powiedziałem, że William Miles, czyli ojciec Desmonda, może mieć przerąbane przez to, że Basim, że tak powiem, odrodził. No, można powiedzieć, że się odrodził. I no, nie ma co tu dużo obgadywać, będzie mentorem asasynów po tym spotkaniu. Nieważne czego zabije czy przegada, po prostu będzie nim. Ale co idzie tutaj na plus, słuchajcie? Asasyn, Isu, przede wszystkim, tutaj, to jest naprawdę dobra rzecz, jeśli chodzi o asasynów właśnie współczesnych, bo wreszcie będą mogli, że tak powiem, się odbić od dna, bo jak pamiętacie tam od w sumie wszystkich części, gdzie były wątki współczesne, to asasyni byli już takimi jakimiś tam słabiakami, którzy już się nie liczą, nic nie mogą zdziałać, bo tam wiadomo, templariusze, Abstergo mają wszystko. Także tak powiem, teraz się może to zmienić. Chyba że Odyn się odrodzi tutaj i będzie głównym templariuszem, bo tak jak tutaj widzieliście, te wybory Odyna zawsze były jakieś takie nie takie. Znaczy mówiąc, Odyn templariusz byłby wtedy, to by było naprawdę ciekawe, jak będzie. Zobaczymy. Tymczasem zakończmy wątek, że tak powiem, tutaj w grze. Potrzebujemy zrobić tutaj ostatni najazd na Winchester, obstawiam. Nie. Aha. Mam tu Sire, czyli Winchester mieliśmy wtedy odbite, bo musimy tutaj zdjąć, że tak powiem, króla. To jest ostatnia twierdza.
King Alfred is preparing for war. You will meet tremendous resistance.
Że królu Alfredzie, robimy ci tutaj mały najazd.
He and Oba have gathered a sizable force and intend on launching an attack on Alfred soon.
No i zarąbiliście.
England will fall to us. A pagan land where a multitude of gods may freely roam.
No to co? Ciach! Lecimy tam! Trzeba im tu rozwałkę zrobić.
I'll go to Hamptonshire and speak with Guthrum. Send word to our allies to gather on the Thames, just outside the Shire.
I will. May the gods share in this.
Our final ostateczne zwycięstwo, to jest! Trzeba im tu wjechać!
What is it, Eivor?
O, cześć!
You must not.
Nie możesz tam jechać, nie wolno ci. O co chodzi?
Twój
pojazd będzie dla nas zgubą.
Speak clearly, Valka. What have you seen?
I have thrown the bones. I have steered the offal of beasts. And in the rising steam, I saw the end of it all.
Though this battle you may win, this war you will not.
Your foe will be your master. Your hope will be your grief.
This is fate.
Our fate.
I thank you for this, Valka, but the yawns of fate are too frayed for me to follow now. I owe this fight to my friends and allies, and I will see it through.
Go then, with great care. But know that the home you leave will not be the home to which you return.
Do którego wrócimy, co coś się stanie? To nie wiem, zobaczymy, ale kurde, coś grubego się tutaj nam zapowiada, widzicie, niby ostatnio grę kończyliśmy, a tutaj jeszcze takie rzeczy weszły. Nie tutaj, gdzie ta misja? Tutaj, a... Musimy najechać to miejsce, że tak powiem, a tutaj mam szybką podróż. Nie wiem, czy jak teraz wezmę tutaj szybką podróż, czy czegoś nie zgliczuję. Ale od tego tutaj jestem, żeby gliczować, także słuchajcie, lecimy tam, no nie?
You come at Guthrum's call. It is good to see you.
And you, Soma. There is an uneasy peace here. Both armies with their hackles up. Was blood spilt?
No. We took Wareham without resistance. These Saxons accompany their lord as we stand beside Guthrum.
So this fort is not the sum of his ambitions. Guthrum's plan is to bring the Saxons to the table.
If he can win the peace without a fight, he will do so.
And how likely is that?
Just now they sit on their thumbs in the church, talking in circles. Come, I will take you to him.
Także no, nie zgliczowało się, ale od razu cutscenka się załączyła.
Who is Guthrum meeting here? Is it Alfred?
That's right. The king of the West Saxons has agreed to negotiate. Seems we have him on the back foot.
Guthrum should be careful. Alfred speaks with Loki's tongue.
Guthrum is not a babe at teat, Eivor.
Nor is Alfred.
If he has come, it is for his own advantage.
Then give us counsel. Stand by Guthrum, show our strength. The King of Hayseeds will soon be humbled, trust me.
We took this town as if it were a straw hall. Do not challenge me, Elf King.
Your show of swagger and strength has my attention, Guthrum. But we agreed on terms. What more do you want?
The crown of Wessex.
Wessex has a king, and that king has the backing of the Almighty. Yours is a fever dream, Dane.
We need not ask for it, Goodwin. We will take it, as we have taken all the kingdoms of England.
Ah, Eivor. Our blunted tool returns, Lord.
I have given you all I care to. A Dane geld to leave Wareham. You swore an oath upon the cross and that pagan hammer.
And when you scurry back to whatever shit-soaked hovel you crawled from, we will release your men.
Speak again, handmaid, and I will feed your tongue to Eivor's raven.
A fair trade. We already have your cock.
Are we done with this pissing contest? If Guthrum has given you his word, then he will honor it. We will leave this town.
You have one day. Do not test the king's patience further, or our men will return to Wareham with force.
And if you doubt my conviction, know that the Avon River near Ufentune runs red with the blood of your countrymen. Their commander, what did his men cry as he fell? Ula? Uba? Yes, that was it. Remember, you have taken my silver. In return, I expect your honor. I will await news of your retreat in Chippenham.
Uba dead? It cannot be! Gods, I will tear that Saxon skin from his bones if this is true!
Alfred hisses with a snake tongue, but he gains nothing from this lie.
When news of this spreads through the camp, no Saxon will survive the day.
You swore upon the cross.
Oh, I have no intention of cowing to that milksack. Now more than ever, I will take his throne and his head.
In Winchester, Alfred used me as a tool and cast me aside. So let the betrayer be betrayed. We will burn this village to the ground. After that, we take care of Alfred.
No i prawidłowo. Dobra, palimy! Co tam dawanie słowa komuś? Halo, nie ma tak. Niszczymy ich! Ostatnia walka, słuchajcie. My! No wybuchaj! No teraz wybuchnie, nice.
Make.
No i proszę bardzo. Halo? Lecimy do Somy. To jest, palimy to śmieszne miasto. Sama jestem.
This place has routed Soma.
Dokładnie.
Good work. We leave now. There are forest ruins just east of here, along the road. Come on, men, move!
Dobra, chodźmy. Biegnie ekipa. Dobrze, bardzo dobrze. A wy co tam? Kumple? Czy na górę mam wejść? Okej. Okay. Nie mogę. Bukat steneczka.
We can rest here a moment. Now, tell me what you know of that breaker of rings. Weak and wretched troll.
Alfred is a wily fox. He appears frail, but draws upon an inner strength. He'll not be easy to oust.
Fury will fuel my army and my claim.
It will not be enough. You must find a weakness.
Yes, that is why I called you here. Do you balk at the opportunity to bury the Saxon king?
I must first hear a plan to balk at.
Alfred spoke of Chippenham, a squat hovel of sheep and peasants.
So why does he go there and not to Winchester? Your scouts must know they're the best in England.
A holiday feast, their Saxon Christ Mass. Alfred will warm his heels by the fire, while Uba lies cold in an English field.
I have called upon my allies to join us in this fight, but I must know where to send them. Is Chippenham our final prize?
It is. But I will need my men for the coming fight as well. The hostages Alfred took. If there is a chance to save them.
You will not lose more friends today. Where are they held?
A place further ahead through this forest. They call it Hampton Blockade.
Soma, ride north to the Thames and lead my allies south. They should be gathered by now.
I will.
Gather on the river passing Chippenham. The rest of you set up camp there. I called you Raven Feeder once. At Porchester, you were as hot-headed as Thor. You have become a true leader, Eivor.
There is much to come, Guthrum, before we can rest with mead in our hands and songs in our ears.
I will crush Alfred's skull with my bare hands if Ubba is dead.
We cannot dwell on this, even if it's true. If you want the throne, only strategy will deliver it.
Oh, bloody wrath will stay it! I will follow this Alfred, hound his heels. Revenge burns within me.
A wise man once told me, we do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected, strike swift.
You turn my words against me now.
Tak, dokładnie to były twoje słowa.
Took them to heart in my darkest times, my friend.
And Sigurd? He is back with you?
My brother's story is a long one, and for another time. Ridding the land of a strong ruler will make Wessex harder to tame. I should not be seen in this area.
I have come to understand
the trials of leadership, Guthrum. It is hard not to, when you cradle something as fragile as life within your hands.
Dobra, nie tak umrze. Lecimy tam.
The hostages must be in these buildings. What is your plan?
We can tread quietly, so as not to alert the guards.
Co po cichu? Niech alarmują, kurde. Patrzcie na to! Myk! Ależ ty wojownik jesteś, słuchaj. Oj, nie trafiłem. Ups. Ups, umarłeś. Patrz, co mam dla ciebie? Dziękuję.
I told you Guthrum wouldn't leave us here to rot.
Dobra, gitara, jeszcze tych uratujmy.
Guthrum,
proszę wychodzić.
Some of your men.
We will not be feasting in Odin's hall tonight, boys.
I told you Guthrum wouldn't leave
us here to rot. Wychodzić,
wychodzić. Quietly, so as not to alert the guards. But I can raid this place in moments with my crew.
Follow your lead. I had to hand them over. Alfred demanded it.
We will save them, Guthrum.
Trochę się zblokowałem.
Stay calm.
Tak, żebyście mogli też wejść bądź wyjść. Proszę wychodzić, proszę wychodzić. Trochę tutaj śmierdzi. A tam już.
Jakiś
czerwony biega.
A, okej. We're safe here. You should join your people at the camp. Even a surprise takes preparation.
Your bravery, your leadership, Eivor. You wear it well. You have grown much since last we spoke.
You judged me fairly, Guthrum. Harsh, though your words were. But I do not make the same mistake twice.
How is your brother, Sigurd?
He lives. A changed man. But he is free of Fulke's torment.
Mieliście to kiedy indziej pogadać o tym hal.
Will this all be worth it in the end? Everything we have done? Everything we have sacrificed to win this land? Sometimes I dream of soothed black furrowed earth. And blood. Seeping from seedlings, poisoning our future.
We must believe our way of life will survive. Our fates are woven, but our deeds forge our destiny.
And so to our final battle. We will wait for you at the camp.
Okej, okay, osupadek królestwa, zadanie ukończone, świetnie. Co, uwolniliśmy twoich ludzi, to możemy najazd zrobić, co nie?
Eivor, you made it unscathed.
No kurde, bez problemu.
All over England.
I never thought it possible, Eivor. That you would rally Saxons and Norse under your black-feathered banner.
They see the tyranny of this elf king. He would crush them all under heel and plug their hearts with his god.
So what is the plan, Eivor?
When is their feast day?
A few nights from now, but their revelry has already begun. We should attack now.
That is unwise. Soldiers pace the paths of the village.
Then the night of the feast, under cover of darkness. That is when we will strike.
Uba will not have died in vain.
We await your instructions, Eivor.
Let us plan our approach. But whatever happens, Alfred is mine.
They are not expecting us. We should not meet much resistance on the way.
Then quietly through the fields. It will already be too late once they see us.
Your young Saxons can be our eyes to the west. Better to keep their soft hands away from the conflict.
My scouts reported that a few nobles have arrived for the festivities already.
Good. If we capture the Thanes, there will be no danger when I confront Alfred.
And we could persuade them to support a new king of Wessex. I will subdue the lords.
Take Deolaf and Tifta with you. They could prove useful in convincing the Thanes. Rhoda, take Erke and Stowe and capture the garrison. Make quick work of any Saxons that dare cross into the village.
Gladly, Eivor.
We each know our parts. May they blunt their swords against our might. Tonight, Wessex's last resistance will crumble.
I follow you, Eivor.
And I.
Be ravening wolves and croaking ravens. Stand firm, your axe arms strong, and together we will win this final battle. And remember, Alfred is mine.
Soma, with me.
To lecimy po niego. Dobra, ale będzie jak chce ja.
Advance! You're on the lookout for any stray guards. Luvina, Jor, keep a strong flank.
Ale to będą dymy, słuchajcie. Okej. Wchodzimy.
Alfred! Face me! And I will spare the last of Wessex from my torch!
Did you think my king would turn his back on you, Eivor, when your knife is smeared with the blood of Wareham?
Stand aside, Goodwin. I come for Alfred.
Alfred is long gone. And this good Christian feast, a cup of honey wine, to trap some wasps.
Where is he?
Calling his allies to his side. All those who wish to see Wessex under one god. Cannot win England with your sorry crew of deluded farmers and godless fools.
At least I would not leave them to die as I scurried through the corn husks like a rat.
You have no understanding of duty, the loyalty I freely give. His plan for England, for the world, is worth the cost of my life.
Then sing your tuneless hymns.
Come, Raven Feeder, do your worst.
O, ci pokażę, żebyś wiedział, kurde. O, będziesz mnie bił, tak? Jesteś? Na glebę, raz? Ścianę uderzyłem, tak się nie robi. O, podpalasz mieczyk, tak? Myj kościanę. I ciach. Ale chyba bardziej obrywasz ode mnie, co? Smuteczek. Halo, Eivor. Uniki się robi. Dobra, dawaj. Zajdę cię... Tak, kurde! Dawaj, 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 ten atak! Myk. Nice. I pod ścianą. Nope.
Hellfire!
Hellfire. Wow! Jesteś pierwszy, który... Zrobił unik tego ataku. Nie podoba mi się to. A! Profil klawiatury sobie przełączam. Nie chcę. Bo to mi wyskakiwało wtedy przy walce. No, no ładnie. Znowu miałeś farta, że tutaj coś stało. Halo. Bez sensu. Trzeba cię normalnie tutaj przyciąć. I siema, gościu.
You are beaten, Goodwin.
Beaten? No, not so. By my death, my lord may live.
Alfred used you, fool. He threw you in my path. For what? He only delays what is inevitable.
Kill me then. It makes no odds. For here you stand, bloody and breathless, no closer to my king, no closer to his throne. This island will never be your home, Eivor. You will not subdue her with vicious force or win her with cocksure words. We Saxons will always stand firm, shoulder by shoulder against thieves and tyrants whose envious eyes fall upon England.
Hem. Zabić go od razu, czy faktycznie może się do czegoś przydać? To jest rozkmina na teraz. Uwaga, wszyscy na to czekali.
If I must strike down all of England to subdue her, let it begin with you.
O Lord, into your hands I commit my spirit.
I widzicie, znowu kolejna ustawka, kurde, tutaj poszła na nas. Co się prujesz, typie? Ja pierdolę, dobra, no to same straciliśmy. No, no nie fajnie teraz tracić sojuszników tak naprawdę. Swoim sojusznikom, dobra, pomagam jak mogę, kurde. Dawaj go tutaj. Coś ty wreszcie padni.
Widzisz Alfred? Nie.
No, a tamtego stwierdziłem, że warto być, ponieważ, że tak powiem, był fejkowym przyjacielem. Pamiętacie, no nie, jak tam gadasz, o, ale fajnie, ej, ale ja cię lubię. Napijmy się razem tutaj piwka po tym wszystkim, bo my tacy przyjaciele jesteśmy, no nie? A koniec końców, co tam nożem grozi? No to ma swój nóż, że tak powiem. Kurde. A ty kiedy obrywałeś? Co mam z tobą zrobić? No tutaj to są wszędzie nasi. 20 metrów co do domku cię zanieść?
No,
teraz mi to mówisz? Dobra. No nie dobrze, bo to kolejny z naszych.
Hunwald, listen to me. You survived the Battle of Bottlestun. Do not let this scratch best you now.
I'm so cold. Has winter come so soon?
You will warm yourself with mead and dancing yet, my friend.
Perhaps not, Eivor. It may be I will sit beside my father soon. Will he be proud of me?
He will pull you to his breast, sob bright words of welcome, and tell you no man ever had a worthier son.
I am glad to have known you, Eivor. My truest.
Yeah.
No cóż. Dobra, Elurik.
There was nothing more you could have done. Friendship has a hollow ring if there is no threat of losing it.
Zniszcz bramę garnizonu.
What can I do?
Eivor, the garrison has more defenders than we hoped. My men are being...
Dobra, jak to zniszczyć? Od środka, dobra, to niepotrzebnie wychodziliśmy stamtąd. Dobre, dobre.
That is most of them. Make sure the garrison stays under our control. I need to help the others.
Dąż do swoich sojuszników. Gdzie lecimy? Tam lecimy, dobra. Strzelajcie do mnie, powodzenie. Bo ja lecę tam.
They are weakened. Let us finish this. You would know who
please God. Co oni w ogóle robią? Pokonaj Sasów, dobrze. Nie ma panoszenia się, kurde. Halo? No takie bitki to chyba nie mieliśmy w ogóle w całej serii, bo jak coś się działo, to rozwiązywaliśmy to szybko. A tutaj kurde się dzieje. To oni się popagowali, że tak się respią? Dziwnie. Chyba ja. Hello, mordeczko. Pokonasz go, czy ci pomóc? O, trzeba ci pomóc.
Nice.
Wstawaj, wstawaj, wstawaj. No uciekają, jak ich obiliśmy. Dobra, no jest ukończony, ale ojczulka dalej tutaj nie mamy, nie? Tego Goodwina zdjęliśmy. Jakiegoś tam gościa związaliśmy. Dobra. Gdzie jest ojczulek? Zakończmy to.
The city is ours. Wessex will follow.
Guthrum Jarl, we're not without losses. Some of them grave.
Their king is fled. His patsy struck down. Defeat rings loud in their ears, and I will be their lord before the spring is here.
Guthrum, hear me. Soma is... She's gone.
Soma? Dead? She has gone to the endless feast, and she's the better for it.
Many fought for us and died. They deserve peace.
Are you ready to honor them?
Yes, there is nothing more to say.
Time to send our friends to their great reward. Will you do the honors?
Nothing awaits them. They lived, they died. And now their bodies will burn to cinders. Their saga ends here.
Well, do not share that with them.
Victory is ours. But it came at a great cost. Soma Jarlskona, who stood at Guthrum's right hand. She will live on in our memories, from now till the end of days. And to your warrior, husband, and friend, he made the ultimate sacrifice. I here repay it. And to Hunwald, whose kind heart has now led him to his father's side. May his God welcome him with open arms. Let us send them on their way. All our beloved dead. Our fallen warriors. And speed them to their end.
Guthrum.
When the Reeve died, did he take comfort in knowing he would soon see his god?
He was strangely peaceful in the end, as if death meant nothing.
We stumble through our years, ravenous, grasping, spilling blood, stealing gold, and it is never enough. This life is never enough. Would it not suit you to know there is something beyond all this? Not war and valor, but quiet and peace?
I think the afterlife men hope for is only a reflection of their regret in this life. All I wish for now is to live among the friends I have made. That is what counts.
Alfred made me swear fealty upon the cross of their god's son. He held such faith in it, a plain, unadorned thing. It burned between my fingers, as if I had pulled it from the fire. A feeling strange and powerful, but gone in an instant. I have not felt its like before.
What will you do now?
Whatever I must do. England is my final home, Eivor. And I will do what it takes to remain.
I should return to Swanborough and tell her of Hunwall's fate. Better the news comes from me than a stranger.
Dzień święty ukończony. God damn it. A my ciągle, że tak powiem, z niczym. Tylko tracimy ludzi, że tak powiem. Jar, tracimy w ogóle. Sojusze nam się rozpadną przez to. A god damn it. Ojca nie mamy. Witaj, niestety mamy złe wieści.
Eivor?
Po naszej walce.
Swanborough, I...
No. Gods, no. Don't say it, please, Eivor. Don't say it.
I am sorry.
Oh! My own one. No! My poor swan! Oh, gods!
He fought bravely and turned the tide to secure a victory. Your dear Hunwald died a hero, and will be so remembered.
Oh, gods. I know he would have fainted to hear such praise from your lips. Thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
He walks among warriors now.
Yes. The lucky man. I imagine he does.
I know words are a poor salve for a wounded heart. I'll leave you to mourn, and know that we're here for you, always, should you need us.
Dobra, i do Randwi wracać trzeba? Z raportem, no odbiliśmy, ale jakim kosztem, nie? Co tam, Hajwa, masz dla nas? List. Jaki list?
A letter requesting your presence in the southwest, a village called Athelney.
Nothing strange about a summons for me, is there?
It is not the recipient I find strange. It is the sender. The letter is signed a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
A mysterious partner.
For a short time, I hoped it might be Bassem feeding us the names of these targets. He seemed the most likely man for a time.
Only one way to discover the truth. Thank you, Hytham. I'll take care of this.
Do Eivor. Zakon został doszczętnie rozbity, prawie że oczywiście. Twoje dzieło dobiegło już końca. Pozostaje tylko jeden poganin, wielki magister. Dobra, okej. Okay. Czy on ma jakieś wieści o ojcu? Świetnie, ale chodźmy do Randwi tutaj. Z wieściami naszymi tutaj.
Good to see you. And withered the kingdom of Wessex. But the cost was great. Maybe too great for all we gained.
Rest
dokładnie.
Then. You have earned it.
On the backs of so many. Time will tell if it was worth it.
Dobra. Chyba wszystko. Anglia podbita, cała Anglia została podbita, ale nie udało ci się jeszcze odkryć wszystkich cudów tego świata. Kontynuuj eksplorację, by pisać ciąg dalszy swojej sagi, rozwijaj swoje osady, klucz o przystań. Poluj na pozostałych członków zakonu starożytnych, oddaj... A pies by was tam, god damn it. Dobra, jesteśmy już tutaj. miejsc do tego listu, widzicie? Idziemy na ostatnią, że tak powiem, pogawędkę. Siemaneczko.
All right there?
Yes. Hello. I do not mean to intrude, but I'm looking for someone.
And who would that be then?
I do not know exactly.
Well, that'd be why you ain't found him. But you're free to pass the time just here if you like.
Thank you.
These are soul cakes, love. Do you know soul cakes?
I do, I enjoy them.
They're small things, size of a lumpy fist, so they'll bake fast. Keep your eyes sharp.
And the butter, do I baste them?
No need, love. We leave the butter for meal time.
I look forward to it.
Right then, I'll leave you to this. If you need me, I'll be doing the washing up next door.
Quite a step down from your former work, Lord.
As their guest, I volunteer to help with the daily chores. They offer me a bed. I tend the cakes.
Do they not feel strange giving orders to their king? Or do they know?
That knowledge would benefit no one.
I read your message. You went through a great deal of trouble to obscure yourself as this poor soldier of Christ. As I remember, you even sent yourself one of these letters in Winchester. A clever touch.
The Order wanted me dead. I had to be careful.
You said you knew nothing about the Order then. Pled ignorance. But you knew everything. Their names. Their schemes.
Would you join me for a walk? You look well, Eivor.
I am. The wars have ended, and my settlement
niby
taki. Thrives.
Teraz spoko, ale bardzo nie jest spoko.
You have simply stopped fighting. But men are brewing plots in mead halls and bedrooms. You will see.
And how are you, Alfred? Getting used to the idea of being unremarkable.
I am well. Better than I expected. In this exile, I have found a somewhat nourishing peace. Each morning, I am awakened by the sun and growling cormorants. I bathe in the chilly water of the marsh. I eat from shrubs and drink from buckets. It is a good life. Simple. Blessed. I've never been so far west. I find it quite peaceful here. Calming.
I've traveled a long way to hear one name, Alfred. Who is the Order's Grand Magister?
Tell your shadowy friends that England is swept clean. Your work is done.
You?
Grand Magister was not a title I desired. It passed to me on the death of my brother. From my father before him. Defilers of God's majesty and grandeur. I was their master, and I loathed them. With Goodwin, I set a plan in motion to destroy the Order from within. But my troubles with the Danes delayed that plan.
But your trouble with this Dane is what led to their demise.
You are Norse, are you not?
You have a good ear.
I owe you my thanks, Eivor. For that, I give you this. The key to my study. That you may better understand the good you have done. With the Order all but destroyed, you have made room for a greater idea. One to take its place. A universal divine order, inspired by God for the betterment of man.
With a poor fellow soldier at its head.
You have saved England. Whether or not that was your intent. Now let England save you.
England is no more, Lord. You're the last of her kings, and yet you have no kingdom.
Look around you. God's works are wondrous. They cannot be ignored, nor resisted. In time, all those who accept God will flourish, and all those who defy him will fall away. Should you remain in England, you too will one day be her subject.
Oh, bloody crumbs! The cakes are burnt! Where is that man? Young man, where have you gone?
Damn. That may have earned me a night of washing linens. I do not know if we shall meet again, Eivor. God willing, we will. As one lord to another, perhaps. I'm coming, my lady. I'm here.
Alfred gave me a key to unlock his study. Somewhere in Winchester.
Dawaj, 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 po ubiegu tak. Pęk, co te ciasteczka zepsułeś?
Direct me and I will obey.
No ładnie. Sabotowałeś zakon od środka. Propsy, propsy, naprawdę. No, nieźle. Nieźle porobiłeś. Dobra. Gdzie ten klucz? Coś. Niszczenie zakonu. Aha, Hefamowi możemy to odnieść. Tutaj do bitwy z Ubą.
So Alfred spoke true. May you join your brother, old friend, wherever he found his final peace. Rest well.
A co jest Uba? Przebity. No, faktyka. Niestety. Jesteśmy na miejscu. Nie dało się szybkiej podróży zrobić, trzeba było lecieć.
Alfred study what secrets has he kept hidden away.
Spatrzmy. List od Goodwina. Twoi szpiedzy z Mercji donoszą o intrygujących wydarzeniach. Klan Wikingów dołączył do braci Ivara i Uby podczas decydującego ataku, w wyniku którego opalono króla, a w jego miejsce na tronie osadzono głupiego królewskiego to imieniem Kuf. Ludzie szli za Wikingami aż do ich osady, gdzie odkryli Szczepogan, obecność pewnego ukrytego, który mówi o sobie Haifam. Wydaje się, że on i wodzowie tego klanu Sigurd i Eivor są w raczej dobrych stosunkach. Jak dotąd jego motywy nie są jasne, ale być może zdołamy go wykorzystać dla naszych celów. Nasz ubogi towarzysz z broni w Chrystusie wysłał już informację o działalności zakonu. Jest wysłany w odpowiedniej chwili do Haifama i jego kompanów. Może znacząco przyspieszyć realizację naszych planów. No tak. Komentarze Alfreda. Jest pisane w strachu, że zachód pochodzą już wszystkich poza mistrzem. Dobra, polecam sobie samemu czytać, bo już na głos nie czytam. No kurde, trochę tego jest. Dobra, to po prostu zeskroluję. I w razie W na nagrywce można sobie tutaj przeczytać. Pyp. Dobra, dziękuję. I ostatnie.
Rantings and ravings, not unlike Fulke's delusions. Is there more to all this than I understand?
Dobra. Wspierał wszystko, tak. Ludzkość nie powstała z ręki Boga. A się tutaj, kurde, porozpisywali. Dobra, coś jeszcze tutaj przegapiliśmy? Ciekawego? O, Eivor, masz chwilkę? Co tam się dzieje? Ale mnie tutaj, kurde, przetrzymujecie jeszcze. Zawsze uważałem, że będziesz dobrą jarlą. I tylko tyle chciałeś powiedzieć? O, co do twojego żenku. Kiedy ślub? Musicie zaczekać, póki wszystko się nie uspokoi. Dobra. A co jeszcze wesele tutaj robimy? Ale to jest wydłużane, słuchajcie. Na siłę, nie? Na siłę. Ale spoko, ślub tak na sam koniec. Czemu by nie?
I am honored to stand before you, Gunnar, Bridget, on this bountiful day, to celebrate the strength of your bond and see you wed. I am in witness of a love that inspires and empowers. I invite you now to speak your vows.
To you, my darling Bridget, I offer this blade, forged in flames that burn as brightly as my heart does for you. A blade as sharp as your wit, as glinting as your beauty. May it sing through the air as sweetly as your voice meets my ears.
Dio, Sidri de Caritzi Gunnar. Whenever I'm lookest, would be the door of heed to tea and Harriet.
And I, you, I give you my sword and my promise that I will stand at your side forever.
Heed vidi brdoidio am future and heen. A disor tawoloch in hope, a premonition. On dim mount o scryen a foresight paratoivi a sweeping adventure meeting tea. Tiwr enaid fel dim arall, a dyn a strong a bwyrdd i chi, ac fel as i ffys, mae'r calon yn hedfan dyr y tŷ.
Such poetry, oh dear. You make me cry, my love.
Let us hedfan efo'n gilydd, tro bywyd yn beyond.
I offer you this ring, and take yours in kind. I will wear it with pride and honor, warmed by the love of so perfect a lady.
And I gwisgo fel calon, adoration a fydd am byth.
This is the greatest day of my life. Embrace me, my love.
With our couple now bonded in matrimony, now we drink.
Mam coś randwi jeszcze tutaj. Chcę przekazać. Dobra, weźcie, suńcie się wszyscy. Mamy
randwi
do pogadania.
So you're looking a little lonely. Thought I might come and join you.
How nice. Are you enjoying yourself?
Tak, tak, dobrze, jest dobrze.
I never thought I would see gruff old Gunnar so enraptured by a woman.
Enraptured by anything, for that matter. He's a hard one to read, but I am pleased for him, and for this day of rest and respite. After everything, a few days of feasting will do the people some good. They need this.
They do.
Will you walk with me?
Anywhere. Lead on.
Something has been on my mind for some time.
Coś ci chodzi po głowie. No ładnie.
Not Gunnar's marriage, but our situation. Our success.
How do you mean our success?
I mean to say that I saw our settlement flourishing through our victories in war and in diplomacy. And from the day we set out from Norway, I knew that you would make a fitter leader than Sigurd. It was never in his character to lead. It was always within yours.
No i przejęliśmy pałeczkę, także
git. You might have warned me.
You would not have listened.
Fair.
I do hope you see it now, in all that you have done for us.
Randvi, you and the people here have done more for me than I could ever repay. I am honored by your faith in me, and your confidence.
As I am honored by your friendship.
And I by yours.
Eivor, I want you to know that Sigurd and I are...
Usiadła, wstała.
We are severing the bonds of our marriage.
No to już przecież rozmawialiśmy o tym, nie?
We share a love that is steadfast, and I have faith it will forever be so. But it is not the love of a wife and her husband. It was not an easy decision. But after we talked with honesty, we embraced more warmly than we have in a great while. I think we will be happy.
I hope so. And I am pleased for you.
I am pleased for myself. Sigurd's desires are bigger than any man or woman can offer. He longs for something more.
What about you? What are you looking for?
I have all I need right here. With you. With our people.
Ho, 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 ho. Jaki wybór tutaj dają normalnie. Dobra, słuchajcie. Że tak powiem, ankieta na live'ie wygrała, żeby wybrać tutaj jedyneczkę.
I want to say, Ranvi, I love you. And I have for some time. I did not pursue it, not wanting to betray my brother's trust. That does not mean I did not desire it. Does that surprise you?
Gods, I worried you saw me as a woman starved for the affection of her husband. That it was loneliness driving me. But it was you, Eivor. Only you. Everything you are, everything you will become.
Ranvi, without you, I would have lost my way 1,000 times.
I never told him outright, but I doubt he will be surprised. I think he may have suspected it even, some time ago.
If he suspected it, he never said anything.
He is more observant than I often give him credit for. I believe he sees us as we are, and as we hope to be. We can wait to tell him. Give it a few days, when the feasting is over and everything is settled.
Agreed. I've waited long enough for you, and you for me. What is another few days?
The blink of an eye. Shall we find our way back to the wedding? Bridget might give another speech. We must not miss that.
About that, I have not understood a single word of hers since Gloucestershire.
Really? I find she speaks beautifully. With poetry, even.
Are you kidding?
Am I? Come, we should go.
I misja zrobiona. Dobra. Myślałem, że wiecie, jak już grę zaraz skończymy czy coś, a to tutaj się nie zamierza kończyć. Co tutaj zrobiłem właśnie w tym momencie? Czy moje unicy? Awansujesz w Ubisoft Connect, jej! No nieźle, no nieźle. Tam Sigurd, coś możemy pogadać? Jakby coś się kończyło. Musimy do czegoś więcej. Dobra, tak myślałem, że to zwykła pogadana będzie. Jest tutaj hajfam może? Czy coś? Zobaczmy, zadanka. Tutaj już nie powinno nic ciekawego być. Ta jest. No skacz. O, nie skoczę. Aha, to mi grę przeładowało, jak uciekłem, żeby już wszyscy byli na miejscu. No i... No i świetnie, dobra. Na zakończenie, wiecie co? Albo nie. Przejdziemy się do Haifama, żeby mu właśnie oddać tutaj... Oddać od ojczulka rzeczy, że tak powiem. Znaczy no, to wszystko. I że będzie git. No weź ty, wejdź tam, ja pierdzielę. Nameless and alone across the open sea. No dopiero teraz o Gormie mówisz? Master of the order hewn from the trunk of their dying tree. You are getting
closer to the roots. Here you are, Hytham. The last of the order's sigils. You'll find King Alfred's among them.
King Alfred? Did our poor fellow soldier lead you to his hiding place?
He did, for they were one and the same. Our poor fellow soldier of Christ was the Grand Magister of the Order of the Ancients.
He turned on his own order. Fascinating.
Not turned so much as trampled. His devotion to Christ and what he calls a universal order set him against them from the start. With all sincerity, he loathed the title and the duty he had inherited, and wished them destroyed.
Wonderful. With his abdication, the last stronghold of the Order has been dismantled. All that remain are scraps here and there. And you, Eivor. Now that you have seen our enemy and you understand our cause, I wonder if you would join us. Become a Hidden One.
Was this your ultimate goal, Hytham? A trial by fire? It is a kind offer, but I do not believe we fight for quite the same cause. Your creed demands that you keep your triumphs hidden. I prefer my glory to be in plain view for all to see.
If I taught you our creed, if you spent time with it, it could open your mind to another view.
Another view is always welcome, but to live without celebrating one's glory and honor and achievements is not a life for me. But know this. I would give my life in a moment for those I love, and who love me in return. All here, including you, my friend.
I understand you well, Eivor. Very well indeed.
No i dobra, słuchajcie, dostaliśmy wreszcie po zakończeniu gry coś, co chciałem mieć od dawna, czyli płaszcz Thora. Inaczej mówiąc, mam już sześciutko, że tak powiem, to co chciałem, żeby polecieć po młot Thora. On będzie teraz, że tak powiem, dostępny dla mnie. Taki płaszczyk. Tak właśnie wygląda. Ale młotem, że tak powiem, zajmiemy się, że tak powiem, kiedy indziej. Ale go sobie tutaj zdobędę. Jakiś filmik na pewno nagram, jak tam dotrzeć do tego miejsca, jak ten młot właśnie zdobyć. A tymczasem wychodzi na to, że chyba już tutaj... Znaczy no, główną fabułę to już na pewno ukończyliśmy, bo już tutaj nic nie dostaliśmy nowego. Pytanie tylko, czy wystarczy mi surowców, żeby dokończyć tutaj ostatnią rzecz, którą tutaj budowałem od dłuższego czasu. I czy wiąże się z tym jakaś, wiecie, cutsceneczka końcowa, o ile mam właśnie materiały na to. Jest, buduj. Zobaczmy. Budowla drobiu. Czegoś brakuje! Dobra, znalazłem, czego tutaj brakuje. Myk. Zobaczmy. Proszę bardzo. Dom Hunwalda i łabędzicy. No, trochę pośmiertnie to dokończyłem, że tak powiem. Ale no cóż. 6 na 6. Dobrze, mało materiałów do tego było potrzebne, bo już się bałem, że mi zabraknie tutaj czegokolwiek. Także tutaj zadanie mamy wykonanie. Dziennik zadań jest pusty. Generalnie główną fabułę, że tak powiem, mamy za sobą, także dzięki wielkie za obejrzenie całej serii. DLC-ki będą, wszystkie, jakie się pojawią, także tym się nie musicie nic przejmować, że to ominę. Strumyki, live'y, jak najbardziej, odcinki z tego tutaj się pokażą. Także dzięki za oglądanie odcinka, na razie, cześć, jojo!